What's up, guys? What's going on? It's been another video. Today we're doing a card filled general So first we'll go, well, we won't go over his weapons because there's so many and they're always changing. It's mostly just these pieces in different colors with different silver blades attached. So we'll tackle this part that's just the Outrider, I believe, from the Avengers Infinity War set. And so is his back PC, and then for his upper body, he has just the Garmadon piece without an arm, that cut off there. And so now, an older piece, a different old piece, and then I'm driving a new old piece. I don't know which one that is. It's the one with the hefty head is metal here. And for the helmet, it's a Hero Factory. I can't remember what the line is called. The last line of here, the helmet. Let me see. Putting it together. And this general from the first series there, well, the first Star Wars series, I believe, after I kind of got back into it. And so he will be going back here with Captain Drew, and we're going to do another hug build in the same video of the Battle Bat from makes a couple appearances inside there. So just going to do this piece, which is Kubrick style. And two of these are like that, and then we're going to this piece on the top there, and then this piece is like a mouth for this, just the one by one with the hole in the mouth, put it aside, and then we have two user pieces, and there we go, we have the back and ballot, and some of the, I think he was in the second. And a big series on the channel. Now, so that is my hot build of the general from the series and the battle bot. We're also going back there. And you guys only want to see more of this, and then I will provide. So, that's all, don't forget to like and subscribe, and have a good day, so goodbye!